Hey everybody, it's Divine Knight here, and I'm here to bring you guys my official playthrough of Batman Arkham Knight exclusively using the Robert Pattinson The Batman suit 2022. The skin literally released 5 minutes ago. I have got it equipped. It looks fantastic. All of the armor and the clothing, the plating on the chest is awesome. Even the little needles on the arm gauntlets are pretty cool. So, without further ado, let's start a new story.
I've got you under my skin. I've got you. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Wow, the game still looks fantastic, and it's been 8 years, almost 9 years. And this is on a PS5, guys. I mean, now we're actually
Thanks.
gonna do
No problem.
a best options
Oh,
playthrough,
thanks,
so
honey.
we're not gonna shoot anybody for this cutscene.
So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
All right. Now, there's something I saw somebody point out that I thought was just adorable. They put James from the Angry Video Game Nerd. James Rolfe is right here. Or at least someone who looks like James Rolfe, all the way down to the brown pants with the baggy white button up. But that's great that they even put a reference to the Angry Video Game Nerd. Okay, we're gonna confront who I think is Anarchy because of the A. We're gonna not shoot anyone.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Good old fear toxin. Okay. I'm not gonna do anything. We're gonna keep our calm. These are regular people. They are not monsters. We will not shoot anyone. Nope. Nope. Keeping our calm. Okay. So we just saved Owen's career.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them. It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Okay, let's see it. Oh, this skin looks fantastic. Let's just get a quick. Oh, yeah. Yeah, don't even bother playing this on the Nintendo Switch, guys. Get yourself a PlayStation 4 or an Xbox. Any of the new consoles, because this just looks fantastic. And I haven't done a replay of this game in years.
The right people. No way we're giving it back. Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Okay, let's do it.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
All right. Man, I forgot just how bad the gliding was before you get the grapnel boost upgrade. Like, let's do some of Professor Pig's murder cases.
By the time we're finished, there's gonna be nothing left of this stinking city.
Right here.
Alfred, I've discovered a mutilated body. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Alright, let's see what this person... Did they have anything on their skin? Okay, nothing on the skin. Right there. Alright.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six.
He's a pacemaker.
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search.
Right there.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Okay, we're gonna do a few upgrades while we're here. Let's see, let's do some traversal. Might not have upgraded it yet. Let's see. Let's see. grapple takedown. We'll put on melee armor for right now.
Safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds. Need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
All right.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG.
They're
gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
That got him.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine. That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Oh, God. Get away from me! Get him! Oh.
Tell me what I want to know.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear, that's all I know!
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Ah! Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Why are you doing this? You don't ask the questions here, punk. Yeah, how about we staple your lips together? You like
this? This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Faster reflexes. tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
All right. Boom. Double battering.
Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
And there you go.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
Well, I guess he learned.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
What's even more impressive about that scene is that he managed to get free of her plants without her feeling it. Because normally whenever he cuts a vine, she feels it.
Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Here we go.
Millimeter cannon operational.
Hi, come soft.
Riot suppressor engaged.
Batman, I spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Come on. Where y'all at? And I know people don't like the Batmobile in this game. I, for one, absolutely love it. It's a mix of every Batmobile from the movies, all in one. Ah, you shot your own person, idiot. Easy enough.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Let's do this.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Alrighty.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Alright. Now luckily for me, I already platinumed this game, so I don't have to worry about going after trophies or challenges or anything of the sort. Ready.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Alright. Easy.
Simulation complete.
All right.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Per your request, I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
All right, so we got our main missions. All right. Let's go ahead and do this.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers.
Good old Laszlo Valentine. Professor Pig.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect.
I think that's just muscles. That's just muscles. Oh, there we go.
A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia.
And a hip replacement.
The victim had a hip replacement.
Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Alfred.
The victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Alright, let's see what we can upgrade. Let us do a Batmobile weapon upgrade. Increase the speed of that cannon. We'll do, let's see. I'd like to do the grapnel boost stuff now, but I believe that'll be for later. Increase the armor. Okay. And we'll do some combat stuff. We'll do... let's see. We'll just do a regular aerial juggle and crit. Nothing wrong with a little critical. Yes, before playing, doing this playthrough, guys, I went ahead and did some of the Arkham combat challenges just so I can get some extra points to put in early games.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Myself. And Alfred. Yeah, I forgot just how much fun this game is.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
It's actually nice that she's not being combative in this game. This is actually a safe room for her because Scarecrow wants her.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
No, it's an insurance policy.
We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way. Now, you all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will be commended when this is over. But the work starts now. Priority one, we're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times, and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Now, those punks out there think they own this city, and as things stand, they're right. We're outnumbered, outgunned, and understaffed. But if we work smart, we'll get through this and take back the city piece by piece. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Any questions?
See, that's what I love about this game. Just
okay,
I'm
gonna run through this one more time.
The little moments.
Priority one. We're here to save lives.
Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid.
Not of you.
We keep this building locked down. Only people who get in or out are.
All right.
There's not a whole lot I can do about that. Why don't they bill me when it's over? Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see.
Well, I just solved that
first
case
up,
for you guys.
We've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Yay, the Riddler.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a...
Okay. Fire crew, more Riddler junk. Scarecrow.
Skeleton crew.
I'm going after Riddler.
Good luck out there, Batman.
All right, guys.
Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Can I do this now?
Okay. After you finish searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the East River.
Hi, diddle diddle, detective. I see you've begun pitting that mediocre mind of yours against my riddles. I had plenty of time to conceive them, Batman. When you left me battered and demeaned in Arkham City. I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can. They'll be very important later.
Great. All right.
Never seen him up close before. We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
Gordon's crazy going out there.
You really think you're gonna convince him to stay? This city's his home, where he raised his family. He'd die for that.
Let's see how Owens is doing.
God knows how we got out without shooting anyone. The people in that diner tore each other apart.
Is it just me? The toxins don't seem to be wearing off.
I hope you're wrong. He's going through hell in there.
You should hear some of the stuff he's saying. Sounds like he's dying in there.
Paramedics say there's nothing we can do for him. Just pray.
Poor Owens. He'll be fine by the end of the night. Hopefully he gets to keep his job because we didn't kill anybody. Well, hello, Jack Ryder.
What are you doing here, Ryder?
Hey, how's my favorite masked vigilante? One of those nights, huh?
You shouldn't be in the city.
Bet you're wondering about the tape. I'll let you in on the action, if you promise to keep me in the loop. What do you say?
It's not safe. You should have left with the evacuation.
And missed the biggest story of the year? Hell, the century? This is it. My chance to get back on top. Quid pro quo, Batman. What's the latest on Scarecrow? Any leads?
Stay out of trouble.
Hey, I try. Trouble always finds me.
Good old Jack Ryder. The Creeper. Oh, come on. There we go. Half of these riddles I actually remember from way back.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got...
Shut up. Just shut up. Just breaks his face. Alright. Let's do a little level up. Got one extra point. Put it into the bat suit. We'll go... We'll just do regular ballistic armor. Alright. Let's go after Riddler. My goal for this playthrough...
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius...
They're reacting to it.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
All right, he's gonna get the afterburner.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won.
Have you?
Emptied your city with a vial of toxin and a few threatening words. That's how little the safety you provided was worth. And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze to the world beyond, the legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Okay, well, you do that. Alright, Enigma. What do you want?
Why, hello there, Detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order. For you,
most annoying nemesis.
The next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full...
What, a Mario Kart track?
...have to remain unannounced for the time being. Well, I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
Ooh, the kind of conundrum. What is it, a Mario Kart track? Okay. Yep.
It begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler.
I do not want to hear you.
How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done.
Okay, let's do this.
Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Easy enough. I've already 3-starred all of these.
Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going really fast. Tick-tock, Detective. Tick-tock.
You just shut your mouth. I don't need to hear anything coming out of that. Now you see how that almost flipped? That's the one thing I'm not a fan of with some of these tracks, is because sometimes it knocks you clean off and you don't, it's not even fair. It's a complete random situation.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster! Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up?
up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburners failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes?
Don't flip.
Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours. Once more onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more.
Riddler's having way too much fun with this.
Now pay attention, detective. Go left.
See that?
You're close, detective.
This right
now.
Here.
Don't
it's stuff like that that makes these courses seem like, what is that? What is going on? I didn't do anything. The track just knocked me clean over. Eh. Still made it with 20 seconds to spare.
Congratulations, detective. You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
It'd be kind of funny if that's all he did the entire game. He didn't even kidnap Catwoman or anything. He just wanted me to do a racetrack for him.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy?
Oh, yes.
Dark Knight, you sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, detective.
This dude out here acting like a terabyte's a bunch of data. Compared to something like this. I think he just learned what the word terabyte actually means, so now he has to use it in every sentence. Alright, what do we have next? Got the firefighters. We got the main quest. So let's just do, my goal here is to do as many side missions as possible before doing the main story so that we finish this game and this playthrough basically by just, you know, doing it proper. Now let's see.
I'm going to the train yard. Enigma's planning something. He always is.
I want, yep, right here. Come here.
Riddler, tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
Alrighty then. Already got a few riddles. Not many. Gonna have to get some more informants. But guys, so with that, I will end this first episode here. And I will start the next episode immediately after a short break. So I will see you guys in the next one.